When you get your teeth whitened, a dentist will cover your gums in a protective barrier to shield them from the chemicals. Then, a concentrated bleaching gel is added to each individual tooth. Once the gel is on, a special light is directed at the teeth that activates the bleach by slightly heating it. This enhances the whitening process and allows the gel to penetrate the outer layer of the tooth, lifting away the stains.